And welcome back to another exciting episode of Tomb Raider, or I like to call it Rise of a Tomb Raider. Hi, I'm TJ Patterson, your host, and last time we, well, wait, hold on. Yeah, hold also die. Last time we were involved, we were on the start of, saving Jonah's life, so.
Looks like demolition crews are already packing up the chopper.
Yeah, I gotta be careful when it comes to this. At least with these pricks, you gotta think about it. Like, if I can clean out the whole gang here, I'd love to do that right now. Let's see. Is there one near a lake over here? Possibly. No, he's not. He's nowhere near a lake. The fuck was I doing that for? Alright. And let's get right back into business, people. Gotta be careful. With only two guys here? Oh, that guy needs to just stick him out with an arrow there. Alright. Hello, head. There we go. I'm hoping that was everybody. I don't need to deal with this shit today. Oh, there's another box. Soviet box. Heavy pistol. Dude, what is with all this shit being flooded all around the maps? Like, I understand video games got a video game, but I found like 90 parts. Like,
you with Constantine down in Fuck. Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
Croft.
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
Load up.
Right there!
Hey, look, it helps me down there. There's like, oh yeah, they already know who the hell she is. Yeah, say my name. Say my name right now. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah, Jesus. I was like, oh shit, it's Croft. Well, no shit, motherfucker. Say my name. Say my name. Oh, hey, look, I'm at. Alright, I'm not gonna use this. Honestly, I don't have a remote bomb, so I don't know what the hell I was gonna do with that. Well, it's supposed to make noise to distract him. I don't care. Alright, let's get down to more business. We got a Samoan god to save. He happens to be my friend from Japan. I don't think I remember Jonah from any previous games. I could be wrong.
We stand now on the very cusp.
And we'll hear any of this later because dialogue is only important when I'm not doing the series. And the only reason why I try to cut so little dialogue out.
No.
There's a bone in it.
A modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside.
Gross. What does that say? There's something over here.
Saint Peregrine. Patron of the terminally ill.
Well, that's just disgusting. Why the hell would you wear a human bone? Nope. Can't pay me enough. Can't pay me enough, will not pay me enough. I will not stand for that. Nope. Okay, who the hell do you think you are? You are not wearing human body parts in my say.
A rifle shell. But there's something unusual about this one.
The name. There's names on it.
Latin engraving on the end. Kill them all. God will know his own.
Yes. On a bullet. This has better been a special bullet. I mean, I heard of Deadshot getting his hands on some bolts like this, but that was a comic book. This
I
is
won't
a video
die.
Game series. This is a video game series. That's been around for nearly as long as video games have been around. More commonly the PS1 era, but still.
I don't know if you're reading me.
I will read and listen to them later, Jonah. Thank you. Where am I going? I was right back on where I fucking started. What the hell? Oh, there's gotta be another way out of here. There's gotta be another way. Come on. Where am I going? Where can I go? Oh. They already moved, man. They don't need that anymore.
This is becoming tiresome. Just give in to God's will.
Oh, Jesus.
If you're gonna start preaching,
prison block.
Jonah!
Oh, shit. It's all the way down there? Oh, this doesn't look good. Down there and save our friend. Oh shit. I might want to do the Nathan Drake series next after I'm done with all the Lara Croft stuff. If you guys would like me to do the Nathan Drake series, I'll show you. Bitch. Oh shit. Stop. That took a while. Oh damn. Oh. So well in video games, even though, like, yeah, you can probably act out the scenarios by pushing buttons, going in general directions, and doing that, yeah, and you can just be like you're living in an action movie, but it's always worked better with video games. I never seem to like this type of shit when it comes to the movies. Yeah, it might look cool, but still. I always loved the movie. I always loved it in video games.
Strong. I admire you.
Well, he's known her since he was a kid.
But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Open the damn door! Why didn't you just open the damn door? No. Shoot him, Jonah. Shoot him, Jonah.
Do it!
Please. Please, no.
Don't listen to him.
I was only doing what I believed was right.
Just shoot him, Jonah. Shoot him, yeah. Goddamn. Oh, no. No, 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 no. You son of a bitch. Why didn't you just shoot him?
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
Oh, of course. Something told me he was gonna die.
Sorry. I should have killed him.
Then why
but
didn't
he was unarmed,
you?
I just couldn't.
Shh.
Unarmed my ass.
I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
Oh, fuck. Well, that's not a good news.
This time I've got your back.
Well, you better not die on my watch.
We don't have much time.
She ain't gonna leave him, dude.
Bar the door.
Time to fight a one-woman war.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position.
Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Time to go mess some stuff up.
Command, we are in position and have a visual on target.
Got to take them out.
That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, yeah. Let's go some. Let's go some flying.
Contact! Give me cover and fire! Holes to my advantage. You've been lost, but what are you talking about, Sanders? Use this to the advantage. I don't find any fucking use. I guess if I switch between puddles, then... Well, not just puddles, but... Just... Better hit them while I'm starting. Nope, nope, nope.
missiles? God. Oh shit, Jonah's dead, isn't he?
Oh god, no. Jonah.
I'm not dead yet.
I'm here.
Laura. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
Shit. I gotta do my boy Jonah like that? No.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Jacob's the prophet, isn't he? I have a bad feeling about this. Kind of like a good feeling slash bad feeling. I don't know. See, this is what happens when you play too much of these fucking games and then you realize that you gotta believe what's real and what's not real. Mountains.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory.
Wasn't that shit destroyed like 5 seconds ago? Oh, Lord. That'd be a mile, walk and a half, then.
Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him.
What the shit?
The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time.
What the?
Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
What wound? There is no wound left. What the hell did you do? He's the fucking prophet. Holy shit.
Jacob, you were shot. You yes. are him, aren't you? The deathless prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the divine source?
Something I found long ago.
So it's useless
is real and deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path.
Oh shit, we're about to...
When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
He seems to be fine now that you fucking healed him out of magical means. Well, I hope Jonah's alright. And with this, now we got this dude being the fucking prophet. Jesus Christ. So, what say for Sophia? Did she inherit some of those immortal genes? Shit, everybody's being immortal in here but me. How about some of that immortality for me, huh? Damn it. Right now I'm just being stupid. Okay, I need the arrows. Yes. Alright. And... Yes. Alright. Oh, shit. I didn't fire enough arrows, which means... Gotta redo it. Here. this again. Jump, climb. Jump, climb. Jump. This, and there we go. Shrooms. Ooh, no. Almost did a bad thing there. Safe spot.
Let's see what we've got. Just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Katesh, Jacob, the Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. Part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery.
Okay. Kind of want to upgrade the gun, see what we can do about this. What's the rate of fire? Ammo capacity. Seem to get a break. Alright. Reinforced shaft. I need my best pistol. And last but not least, we gotta get something for this, the stabilizer. Alright. It didn't do anything with the shotgun. I just realized that. Nah, what the hell. Oh, it's gonna bother anybody.
Okay. Amazing.
Oh, shit.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Holy hell. Fine, source my ass. Let's get a move on, see if we can get to this observatory. And let this thing stop in its tracks once and for all. Ouch. It's gonna hurt.
See how this thing works.
Yes, let's, because I have a bad feeling that this is gonna end badly. Let's back up a little bit. Jump. I said jump, damn it. Right. Without the I need this. Fold, but I gotta be pulled out. I don't think it's gonna be pulled. No, of course not. What the fuck? Alright, now this can probably work. Swingy swing. Oh. Oh, yeah, I'm in trouble. Maybe I should probably prepare more, so don't swing. Trying to figure things out. That pole launch should probably have done it. I don't know what the hell that means. Anyone? And there we go. Now we need to work back to the puzzle at hand. Whoa, what was that? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Please don't have to reset all of that. Yes, I do. Apparently, I do. Oh my god, video game. You gotta suck off your mother or something. Alright, here we go again. This time, we got a plan. We got it going. We gotta move. I'm gonna take all of it. There we go. Then we're gonna jump on this. Climb it like I'm not sure we're gonna climb it like, but we're gonna climb it. There we go. Oh, almost fell. That wasn't a very good sign. Wait, what? Oh crap, I'm still not done. Fine. Where am I supposed to go? So that's supposed to be fixed over there. I'm not sure about that angle, because that angle looks like it could be fixed over there. So, damn it, think. What am I missing? It's gonna probably get me in the end. Okay, that didn't work. What do I do? Jesus. Some planning, and I ain't got none of that. Oh.
The Mongols destroyed everything in the city, sank beneath the ice.
Okay, city sank beneath the ice. Find a way in here. We'll find a way to get around this ship. So I can't see. Wait. What the? Aha. Alright, hold on. Here we go. Oh. Well, that makes sense now. What am I supposed to do? I bend these all the way then? Oh. Oh, okay, so I can't really move back.
Jacob's people were ahead of their time.
Yes, they were.
Watch your step, Lara.
Oh, shit. Fly around like an acrobat for a while. There's no platform, so it's really cool. Shit. No platform for that. This.
Patience, Lara. Now!
There we go. There we are. Nope. I fucked that up bad. That took a lot of work. Took a lot of work. Here's the team thing right here. Yes.
A codex. This one speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium.
Classically trained. Classically trained. Got it. Basically some more leveling up with archery than I would have seen. So now we have this. We're gonna pin this and we're gonna pin this. Alright, cool. I'm gonna jump over here. Shit. And I probably should be careful and looked out. I probably should have been careful, looked out, and then just saw that I needed to go here. Alright, here we go again. Alright, aim for that. Aim for... Aim for this. Aim for this. And aim for those. Still too low. I got one that's higher. Alright, now I can probably do this right. Alright, again. There we go. Again. There we go. Again. There we go. gun. There we go. And good damn it. Alright.
Health. The old city's close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes. They're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
This is getting
the fugitive prophet
lovely.
Is
this is getting lovely. Oh, now I have a level 3 in Russian. Got it. About time. Couldn't find a lot of things in Russian. Okay. Much into geology, not geology, geography, and or geology. Earth was always fascinating, but come on now. These dudes are gonna protect the divine source even if it fucking kills them. That's some dedication right there. What the? Oh god. Climbing up a dead man's mouth. Alright, so I'm gonna kinda leave off the episode here, and then we'll continue from this point on. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed watching the video, as much as I enjoyed making the video. If you haven't already, please like, comment, favorite, subscribe to this video, and more videos left on the channel in the future. And also, please like, comment, favorite, subscribe to Jason Patterson right now. He's currently taking a break. Give him that love, give him that likes, those likes, give him that all that support. Show him that, you know, you guys care, and hopefully, you know, he can come back stronger. As always, I'm TJ Patterson. You guys are amazing. I love you guys very much, and I am signing off. Have a good one, guys. I'll see you in the next one.